The UK EPR Design Centre will be bringing together 700 nuclear designers and engineers under one roof for the success of the UK EPR projects. We are bringing together the best of French, British and international nuclear engineering experience, both through the EDF group, but also with our partner organisations, really thinking about the skills required in the industry to support nuclear new build and then longer term nuclear operations.
We deliver 3D models to detail designers. They then fine tune effectively and they're sent to site for building.
So over my shoulder here, you can see the diesel building that's just coming out of the ground for Unit 1. That building has been designed by engineers who are based up in Aztec West in Bristol. The design has then been transferred here to the teams on site and is now in the process of being built, with the engineering team supporting the construction.
We are able to work with the constructor on site, so it's much easier, much faster to solve the design open points and also the operational requests. And in fact, this is a feedback from the Taishan project in China, and it worked good, so this is why we are implementing this here as well.
Thinking longer term about Sizewell C, that also means that you have skilled and experienced teams here in the UK who will be able to ensure that the replication of the design of HPC for Sizewell is a success. And then you have the people who know all of that, who can then support the operating stations. So they're bringing their knowledge and experience of the EPR to support those stations in operation and help the UK achieve net zero.